Várias football game at Estádio Elsa Dorpitz together Osasuna and Fuesca, the two teams who sit in the bottom half of the table. Osasuna made a promising start to the season, but they head into the match following back-to-back defeats to Atletico Madrid and Sevilla. Lucas Torre picked up an injury in the 1-0 loss to Sevilla and, as a result, he will miss the game against Huesca. The newcomers, on the other hand, played at a 1-1 draw with Eibar in their last league match. Huesca are still after their first win of the season, but it is to be noted that they have suffered only 3 defeats in the process to date. A close encounter is on the cards in Pamplona, and we believe that punters from all 4 corners of the world can find value in betting on draw. The good news for the visitors is that Japan international Shinji Okazaki has overcome his injury. Prediction: 0-0.